Good morning, students. Today we are going to learn about Carnatic Wars. In the 18th century, there three wars were fought between the French and the British for control over the coastal strip of present-day Tamil Nadu, known at that time as Carnatic. These wars became known as Carnatic Wars. The Carnatic region was under the possession of Nizam of Hyderabad. And where is the location of Carnatic? Do you know that? The Carnatic region is the region of peninsular South India, lying between the Eastern Ghats and the Bay of Bengal. In the past Madras Presidency and in the modern Indian states of Tamil Nadu and southern Andhra Pradesh during the British era. There is a location, this Carnatic region. And what was the reason behind this war? Look here. The Carnatic Wars were fought between the British and the French East India Company in the 18th century, between 1744 and 1763. The main reason was commercial and maritime rivalry between France and England was the primary reason behind the wars. So here, commerce means trade, no? And maritime rivalry. Maritime means connected with the sea, especially in the relation to seaborne trade or naval matters. Border on seas, no? That is the maritime rivalry. Rivalry means competition for the same objective or for superiority in the same field. That was the reason. And there were three wars. First Carnatic War, 1744 to 1748. Second Carnatic War, 1749 to 1754. And the third Carnatic War, 1757 to 1763. I'll explain one by one. The first Carnatic War, 1744 to 1748. Should understand the date. The first Carnatic War was fought when the French, led by Governor Dupleix, captured Madras, which was a British position. The French won the battle. So, first Carnatic War, what was the result? The first Carnatic War was fought when the French, led by Governor Dupleix, captured the Madras, which was a British position. Who won the battle? French won the battle. And jump to Second Carnatic War, 1749 to 1754. The Second Carnatic War was fought over the issue of successors to the throne of Hyderabad and Carnatic. The French were defeated and Dupleix was recalled to France. The Second Carnatic War ended with the Treaty of Pondicherry, signed in 1754. That is the Second Carnatic War, fought over the issue of successors. Successors means what? Successor means a person or thing that succeeds another heir a person legally entitled to the property or rank of another on that person's death, successor. Okay, that is the issue. And here British won the battle. The Second Carnatic War ended with the Treaty of Pondicherry signed in 1754. So learn this dates important. Okay, that's Third Carnatic War, 1757 to 1763. The Third Carnatic War was a local version of the 7 years in Europe. When the 7 years war ended with the war concluded with the signing of the 1763 Treaty of Paris, this was the last nail in the coffin of the French ambitions of an Indian Empire. British were now the dominant powers in India. That means Third Carnatic War was fought in 1757 to 1763. That's 7 years war in Europe. And here what happened? British won the battle, and after the end of the war in Europe, the British returned to Pondicherry and Chandra Nagor to the French, and British were now the dominant power in India. Okay, these were the three Carnatic Wars. Read and learn all these wars. Thank you.